This is a bit about how to change your dragon plus Dino Color in Roblox King's Legacy. Assuming that you're already at the starter island, go to the Gacha NPC and find Nishi. To talk to him, you must have the dragon fruit, the Allo fruit, mammoth fruit, or another similar prehistoric devil fruit, where you can then train the dinosaur parents for 2 gems or dragon for 10 gems. With a few random amounts of what color you want.